The COVID-19 pandemic might be in a year and a half's time. It seems that many of these vaccines protect individuals.
Remember who owns the copyright. It's fairly simple. If you created the video, the copyright belongs to you. If you upload content created by someone else, the copyright belongs to that person and you had better have permission to upload it. As soon as the work is created, so is the copyright. And since 1992, there is no longer a renewal process. Copyright lives with the creator and even lives on for a period after the death of the creator. Basic stuff, right? But often it is the most basic rules that are not followed. People jaywalk all the time, and people violate copyright all the time on YouTube too. That means YouTube is kept busy because if another user uploads your content without your permission, or if you do the same, YouTube tracks down the offender, sends a takedown notification, blocks the infringement video, and sanctions the offender with a copyright strike. All of this is managed with YouTube's content ID system, which we will cover in detail in this chapter.
What date did they die? Do they have any contacts?